So, here I am again.
The boss is gone. And the FBI branch, they're gone as well. You're no longer under observation. We're moving you out of the cell into a room. This way.
There's no need. But instead, I'd like you to check the background of a few people. The first, Kyle Madigan. The second, Eve Brea.
Brea? A relative of yours?
My younger sister.
You finally remember where your home is.
You gotta be shitting me. Entire troops were annihilated. And you're sending her?
Be quiet for once. This is a chance to save your fellow soldiers.
Everyone knows you can't control the fate of a soldier. They'll survive. If it's their will to survive.
Who knows? She might even be able to change that.
We'll see about that.
This incident was the cause that triggered the growth of the surrounding battles. According to my calculations, if they are correct, the core, the mother, or what they call the queen, has actually now been awakened, sir.
I'm afraid this isn't good.
Yep.
What do you mean this isn't good? It's a damn suicide mission. Why don't you see that? Might as well kill her right now. Damn it!
Babel is stronger than any other, which means one mistake and it's all over.
I know I can do this.
their attacks and keep moving forward. Be careful.
Proceed forward movement! Go! No! Keep moving!
Captain Danny Russo of the Delta Force. He was a friend of Craig's.
Aya, wait!
They're the rover's detectors.
If you set it off, the rovers will attack.
Hey, there's a girl over here.
A civilian?
Secure her.
It's the Delta Force transmission.
Aya, get in touch with Captain Russo.
This is Aya Brea of the CTI. Captain Danny Russo, your coordinates, sir.
CTI? What do you want?
My little sister is lost.
Of all the things I expected to hear, looking for a lost civilian in battle, unheard of. All right, come on.
Pain. You don't want to know what'll happen if they catch you.
Keep your eyes open.
It's gonna be a long one. Kill them all!
Around for you. Pick up the pace.
There's a bunch of traps up ahead.
This is Russo. We're taking the west coast. Get your ass over here.
Yeah! Not yet.
Combat zone.
Not yet!
have to.
I've got your back! Ned, take no prisoners!
On the move. Snatchers.
Thank you.
Aya, we've briefly checked the files. There are no records of you having a younger sister named Eve. But we'll keep looking.
Target.
Captain Russo. I'm at the rendezvous point. Eve!
A ghost?
No way! I don't understand. This can't be happening. I knew it. It's not that her data is missing. Aya is seeing the possibility of Eve's existence.
She's seeing the possibility?
Eve, let's go.
I don't know.
Aya, behind you!
You finally made it. I'm Captain Russo.
Cray!
Cray is Russo? What's going on here?
Alert! We need to detain Cray!
It's Isabella.
Isabella?
My daughter. My only daughter. I did it. I killed everyone. Even Russo. I'll protect her. Even if it means having everyone against me.
We're losing
her! Cray! Eve!
All right. Listen up, rookie. If you show fear, you're as good as dead. You've got to be strong. There's still time. Go get her.
Huh?
After all, she's family, isn't she? That makes her all that matters. You have to find her, Aya. And never let go of her.
My sister?
That's right. Isabella, I knew I'd see you again. Better late than never. When Isabella was being taken over, my soul was already gone. You did it, Aya. You saved Manhattan. Isabella, what I wouldn't give to eat ice cream together with you once again.
Cray! What am I doing here?
Memories from that dream.
But the mission was a success. Nice work, Aya. Begin the ascent.
Are you lost too? Kyle!
Aya? Do you remember now?
Help her! Help Eve!
Leave it to me. I'll save our little princess. Good night, Aya.